I'm going to do a quick overview of the parts of the bassoon. I'm going to start with the boot joint. So this is the part that will be on the very bottom of the bassoon. This is where your thumb will be, and this is where the rest of your fingers will be. So on the thumb side, this is called the B flat key, the pancake key, and the G flat key. On this side, these are trill keys, and these are where your first, second, and third, fourth fingers will go.